And to open it, I will cut the bottom lip like this. And then just turn the corkscrew down 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then use the leverage to open the cork. I smell the cork because I want to make sure that it's not damaged by old and moldy cork. But this one is fine.